You could not ask for a better morning. Clear skies, people rowing, hot air balloons out. The day has only just begun.
It's morning time.
I've been cycling a lot lately, and what gets me out the door usually involves three stops.
It's gonna be a clear one.
Cycling really helps clear my head,
destination.
Especially in the early, quiet hours of the morning. When I was a kid, I didn't overthink as much. I would just take my bike out, never scrutinize what I would do with my time. I just did things that I thought were fun. Being older, it's difficult to cultivate a similar headspace. And with a busy routine, life can pass very quickly. This is my bike. I'm not a technical bike type of guy. I don't even know how to fix a tire yet. I got this secondhand and bought it just to get me moving again.
Oh, there. See it? How beautiful. Back on the bike. Now we're heading to a coffee shop for my favorite thing to do. If I'm by myself and I'm looking for, space to slow down.
Joining the other commute riders reminds me how simple this is to integrate into my daily routine instead of sitting in traffic. I've been going on these mini cycle adventures so I don't focus on waiting for big things to happen in the future and remind myself to enjoy the small things that make my everyday better.
But I look like Batman. And we have arrived.
If I had to put into one sentence why cycling has helped my mental health, it's because it grounds me in the world around me and not the one in my head. Cycling trains me to take in my surroundings, which gives me back the magic of the everyday, which can be so easily lost in the blur of a routine.
Picked up a little goodie.
So there's one more spot I want to take you to, and it's my favorite spot in Melbourne so far.
Cycling gives me a feeling that I know what I'm doing right now, and I needn't look too far ahead to sit and absorb the world around me. When was the last time you just stopped to look at the details around you? My current philosophy is trying to live more for the everyday, rather than delaying my happiness for the future.
So hopefully I've been able to show how amazing cycling is, just in terms of getting you outside and feeling like you're on an adventure. Really, that is what it feels like at the end of the day. Making the everyday a good day.